chemicals do many things, the most important of which is save people's lives, and they are critical in the fight against the coronavirus. In the last few weeks, I've seen much higher demand for PMMA sheets, and they are being used as protective barriers for cashiers in supermarkets and pharmacies. We are also seeing this trend in other transparent sheets markets, for example, polycarbonate or polystyrene. Petrochemicals are being used in many ways to prevent the spread of the virus. For example, IPA or ethanol, both of which are used in hand sanitizers. IPA prices traditionally have been fairly steady, but in the last few weeks we've seen them absolutely skyrocket. We also have things like MMA and acrylate esters used in medical tape or medical labeling, polypropylene, which goes into masks or food packaging, again, important at this time when we're looking to prevent the spread of the virus. You may be wondering how the products are getting from A to B, especially given the challenging logistics in Europe. Any products, any petrochemicals that are used to fight the coronavirus are given high priority at border crossings and able to use a fast track lane to ensure they can get to where they need to be as fast as possible.